Alright, and welcome back. Last time, we killed Boss, that his body disappeared. And now we're going to follow Catherine. This is part 5 of my Let's Play of Singularity. Enjoy.
Let's go! Shit! It's locked, of course. Hold them off for a bit, Renko. Damn it! Almost got it. It's open. Let's go, Renko.
Fix the door, I will cover.
This way, Renko. Dr. Barasov, we made it inside the fence.
Yes, yes. One moment.
The fence is off. Ready for the elevator.
It's on the way.
Dr. Barasov, the power is out. Renko, we have to hold them off until Barasov gets the power restored.
Right. Figures.
The generators are gearing up. Renko, use the TMD to renew the power junctions on the fence. That should buy us some time. It works. I just fixed it. The elevator should almost be there.
Finally! Come on, Renko! Let's get to the tower! This way, Renko!
Bye!
Down there, Renko.
My God, you haven't aged a day. Remarkable.
Nope. You've undoubtedly figured out the timeline has been altered. Russia rules the world, and Demichev is the Chancellor. Here, let me show you what happened to the world after you saved Demichev from the burning building. From the moment I invented the TMD, Demichev wanted it. He demanded I hand it over for him to use in his research. When I refused, he had me and everyone else who wouldn't cooperate labeled as traitors. If it weren't for you, I would have been killed along with everyone else. Demichev was obsessed with the power and possibilities of the Singularity. But a few months after it came online, there was a terrible accident. The Singularity exploded, killing thousands instantly. But they were the lucky ones. Those who survived were left to a fate worse than death. The E-99 radiation mutated every living thing on the island, including humans. The island was quarantined and abandoned, but not before E-99 had been effectively mass-produced and implemented.
So it's an island that doesn't exist. And vehicles, but we're going to put it in a newspaper. At the top it says English edition.
On the heels of this success, Demichev was able to quickly rise through the party ranks, preaching all the while that Russia had a technological advantage it must use quickly and ruthlessly. And Premier Khrushchev agreed. Russia launched a preemptive strike against the United States, devastating its entire east coast with a single E-99 bomb. Simultaneous attacks were also launched across Europe. Germany, France, Great Britain. None could stand against the E-99 weapons of the USSR's troops. Within 6 months, the entire world was under Khrushchev's control. But not for long. Demichev used his growing number of supporters to oust Khrushchev and install himself as Chancellor for life. So you see, the timeline has been altered, but it can be corrected, and the Singularity is the key. With it, Demichev rose to power, and the Soviet Union dominated the world.
If you destroy the Singularity in the past, history will correct itself.
But the only thing that can destroy the Singularity is something of equal power. The E-99 bomb Khrushchev desired. There's one aboard a freighter that sunk in the harbor when the Singularity exploded. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Take that elevator down into the old rail line. From there, you'll have to travel to the docks. Catherine and I will do our best to help you.
That's right. Stealing your stuff. Ten more. There we go. Now go back.
Captain, you should take the elevator to the old rail line.
It's morning. Time to visit a friend.
Go on. Take the elevator. It leads to the old rail line.
That was too easy. Oh, man.
Renko, can you hear me? Are you alright?
Crap. Too many! Well, I'm not sure what those do, but I got all the ones I could do. Oh, not behind me too. Kind of reminds me of Cloverfield. Oh! Yep. Cloverfield. You don't want me, dude. I don't taste good. Crap. Oh!
Captain Renko, up here!
Demichev's men attacked the tower. Catherine distracted them while I headed here. That was a very close call. Come up here. We have much to discuss.
Yeah, I'm okay. Don't worry about it.
Katorga 12. A group of us is banded together and managed to stay alive. We are moving underground in hopes of hiding from the creatures. Unfortunately, the tunnel is collapsed. We can't go any further. We are going to find some place to hole up for the night. Perhaps we can wait out this catastrophe.
Nope. Again, why does everyone have one of these? What bridge?
Over here. We need to talk. Time is of the essence, Captain. Demichev's noose draws tighter. He could
slow down. I'm still looting.
Take that ring. It leads to the docks. Once there, you will recover the E-99 bomb. With it, we can correct the timeline. Captain, the way is blocked, but if you take this ladder down, you should be able to fix the crane. Then I can get you to the other side. Demichev knows you're here. Move quickly and fix that crane so I can get you to the other side. You can fix the crane by taking the...
Ammo?
you across.
That. Oh, did I drop my shotgun? Style points. All right, we're all through with the crane, so I'm gonna end it right here. See y'all later.